unbelievable race today in Texas. We've seen a lot of trucks do that. And Chad Blount gets sideways and gets into the inside wall, and a lot of damage to that Team ASC CarQuest Dodge.
It almost seems like every time we've seen two trucks go side by side, the truck on the inside loses air.